Whether long-range weapon or suicide bomb, a wicked mind is a weapon of mass destruction. Whether your Soraway son or BBC One, misinformation is a weapon of mass destruction. You could a Caucasian or a poor Asian. Racism is a weapon of mass destruction. Whether inflation or globalization, fear is a weapon of mass destruction. My dad came into my room holding his hat. I knew he was leaving. He sat on my bed, told me some facts. Son, I have a duty calling on me. You and your sister be brave, my little soldier. And don't forget all I told you. You're the mister of the house, now remember this. And when you wake up in the morning, give your mama a kiss. Then I had to say goodbye. In the morning woke mama with a kiss on each eyelid. Even though I'm only a kid, certain things can't be hid. Mama grabbed me, held me like I was made to go, but left her in the stories untold. I said, Mama, it'll be alright when Daddy comes home tonight. Whether long-range weapon or suicide bomb, a wicked mind is a weapon of mass destruction. Whether your Soraway son or BBC One, misinformation is a weapon of mass destruction. You could a Caucasian or a poor Asian. Racism is a weapon of mass destruction. Whether inflation or globalization, fear is a weapon of mass destruction. Whether Halliburton, Enron or anyone, greed is a weapon of mass destruction. We need to find courage, overcome. Inaction is a weapon of mass destruction. Inaction is a weapon of mass destruction. Inaction is a weapon of mass destruction. My story stops here. Let's be clear, this scenario is happening everywhere. And you ain't going to Nirvana or Farvana. You coming right back here to live out your karma with even more drama than previously. Seriously, just how many centuries have we been waiting for someone else to make us free? And we refuse to see that people overseas suffer just like we. Bad leadership and egos unfettered and free. We feed on the people they supposed to lead. I don't need good people to pray and wait for the Lord to make it all straight. There's only now, do it right. Cause I don't want your daddy leaving home tonight. Whether long-range weapon or suicide bomb, a wicked mind is a weapon of mass destruction. Whether your Soraway son or BBC One, misinformation is a weapon of mass destruction. You could a Caucasian or a poor Asian. Racism is a weapon of mass destruction. Whether inflation or globalization, fear is a weapon of mass destruction. Whether Halliburton, Enron or anyone, greed is a weapon of mass destruction. We need to find courage, overcome. Inaction is a weapon of mass destruction. Inaction is a weapon of mass destruction. Inaction is a weapon of mass destruction.